I wonder what the next DLC, if it will be for Monsters Immortals. Bruh, it's obviously going to be, you know, Yandere Simulator. I mean, it shows it right after it. Next to Monstrum in the Game Jolt page. Oh, yeah, that could make sense. Then, on January 29th, is revealed trailer. And, you know, I guess it might not be. Are you serious? Bruh, it's Silent Hill. Holy cow! Yippee! Guess what? What? Silent Hill is coming. To Monsters Immortals? Yeah. That's a big deal. Holy shit. Oh my god! Wait! Oh, sweet! Lord!